I want that cake for Grandpa.
Let me see how much it is for. How much?
It's 750 rupees.
Oh no, it's 750 rupees. It's too expensive. We can't afford it.
Please, Grandma, I want that cake for Grandpa.
Now be a good girl. Don't trouble Grandma. We don't have any money for it.
Please, Grandma, I want that cake for Grandpa.
Oh, my child, we don't have any money to buy that cake.
Please, Grandma.
Excuse me, little girl. This cake is for you. Please take it.
No, no. We can't take it.
Please take it. I want you to have it. I bought it for you.
It isn't for me. It's for my grandpa. You see, it's his birthday today.
Well then, many happy returns to him. May God bless him. Many, many years ago, when I was 8 years old, a kind gentleman bought me a cake. When my mother didn't buy it for me on my birthday.
As if you have done for today.
Yes, when I thanked him, he gave me a slip and said, "Son, when you grow up, do the same for someone else and give that person this slip."
Read what's written on it, my child.
Kindness always pays in clinch everywhere and how touches your life.
Okay, bye.
Kind sir, what's your name?
My name is Kindness Always Pays.
Thank you, Kindness Always Pays, sir.
So, they go home full of gratitude for the stranger who has sprinkled their life with kindness.
Grandma, Grandma, we brought a cake for you.
A cake? A cake? Why did you spend so much money?
I didn't spend any money. A very nice young gentleman brought it for you and gave a slip. I will prepare something for you.
And here is the slip, Grandpa.
A slip? But I wrote this slip many years ago. Maggie, come here quickly.
What, Tom?
I wrote this slip. This is my slip.
Yes, it is. You mean that you are that old man who gave a cake and slip many years ago.
Flashback.
Thank you, sir. May we know your name, kind sir? Read what's written in the paper.
Kindness always pays. Sprinkle it everywhere and see how it comes back and touches your life.
What a nice thing you did, Tom. Oh Lord, you are able to stand, Tom. And walk too. Oh child, when you grow up, do the same for someone else and give the slip. Be remember, kindness always pays.
Why wait till we grow up? Let's pass the slip of kindness here and now to you.
So friends, hope you have understood our skit and enjoyed it too.
Thank you for being a wonderful audience.
Thank you and have a nice day ahead of you. And do remember, kindness always pays.